I know the Philosopher's Stone exists, because the absence of evidence is not the evidence of absence. Simply because you don't have evidence that something does exist does not mean that you have evidence that something doesn't exist. So you understand the words that I'm saying to you, right? What I'm saying is there are known knowns and that there are known unknowns, but there are also unknown unknowns. Things we don't know that we don't know, you know? So, did any of that make sense to you, Al?